first mechanical calculator capable of multiplication was invented by Gottfried Wilhelm Leibniz. Number 2, John Backus of IBM created Fortran in 1954.